Hello everyone, my name is Aishwarya from Tripple.com and you are watching our show ETBT. JK Tyres ties up with ITC's Chopal Sagars for rural market connections. A first of its kind comprehensive handover undertaken by a tyre manufacturers in India. JK Tyres will leverage ITC's network of Chopal Sagar in Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra and Uttar Pradesh. Mr. Srinivasu Alaphan, Director of Sales and Marketing in JK Tyres and Industry Limited, said the rural sector has shown great resilience in the challenging phase. Our association with ITC's Chopal will further help in reaching out and engaging with the hinterland customers. Kabir and Vindhya Valley from Khadi and Village Industries brought goes live on Amazon.in during Great India Festival. Amazon.in today announced the launch of multiple seller associated with Khadi and Village Industries brought on the marketplace in association with Government of Madhya Pradesh. With a vision to empower and encourage the growth of artisans and weavers, its mission to bring all forms of Indian craft online and expand the selection for customers. MGM Healthcare helps Corona Warrior fight back. Dr. Saket Kumar Mehta, an anesthesiologist from Surat, has fought valiantly against the coronavirus and the various complications caused by it. He has been finally discharged in good health from MGM Healthcare, a super specialty quaternary care hospital in Chennai. Usha set to chase customers this festive season, launches 10 new fan variants. India's trusted customer durable brand, Usha International, today launched 10 new fans variants that include ceiling fan, exhaust and pedestal fans, adding to its already robust portfolios. This innovative, best-in-class product spanning category aim to cater to a diverse range of customers' needs. Pulkit Samrat sport a unique salt and paper hairstyle for the film Taish. Salt and paper look created by the master hairstylist Aleem Hakim. He is the best known for his transformative hairstyles and sharp cuts. Pulkit's interesting look has a eager for the release of Bejoy's Taish, which will be out on 29, that is today, as a film as well as 6-part series on Z5.